Hi, everybody. Today, me and Bess are playing Fashion Famous.
And my cat, he's here.
Yes, as you can see, I think that's Flint, or is that Suey?
It's Flint. He's so cute and fluffy.
Mm-hmm. So, I just joined, and I have such a cute avatar. I can't zoom in. I have to do the dark side of Christmas? There's like no dark side of Christmas. Guys, what do we do? You know what? I'm just going to do something.
I remember when like everything was free but a couple things and now.
Like everything is like Robuxy. What am I supposed to do? Evil?
It's so hard to get a good outfit.
What am I supposed to do? Evil stuff?
Oh, we need wintering time. Wintering time.
Are we supposed to do,
help you out. Go to the boys section.
Okay.
Wait, oh my god, I found this black dress that's pretty.
Are we supposed to, like, get... what are we supposed to do? Act evil?
Good. So, I can just stick with that, and maybe I can do a good job.
Wait, what am I supposed to do? I have no idea what the dark side of Christmas is. Actually, that looks... This is creepy, but you know what? I'm just doing it. This hair looks more... So me and Bess are going to be voting each other 5 stars, right?
Yeah.
Somebody's texting me. Okay. Let's go. So... What am I supposed to do for dark side? What am I supposed to do? I'm just doing this, and yeah. Ow.
Yeah, I'm actually doing a good job.
Okay, somebody's just like keeping to text me. Like, ow. Okay, so what am I supposed to do? I don't know, skirt.
I'm kind of done with my outfit.
Oh no, I'm just gonna act evil. Oh no, I'm probably not gonna get 5 stars. Will you give me 5 stars?
Yeah, I'll give you 5 stars.
You know what? This might be like some kind of like person.
Let's meet.
Yeah, there we go.
Okay. Let's meet at the boy's hair.
I'm not done yet.
Okay, well then I'm not done either. People are doing like more darker things.
Me too. I'm doing that because I actually don't know what to do. So I'm just, what's Christmas? I don't know. Okay. I don't know.
I'm getting rid of this.
What am I supposed to do now?
I get more than 2 hats, so.
I don't know. I'm probably going to go to the VIP side.
Wait, no, I'm going to get wings. Yeah, I'm going to get those.
Oh, but that looks so good. But this is just... Great.
Oh, wait.
I don't know. Hey, Bess, should I? Should I just, like... Nah, I'm fine.
Okay, I think I'm good.
Okay, go to the boys' section.
Hair?
Yeah, the boys' hair.
Okay.
Wait, why do you have wings?
Should I take out the wings?
I have this. Is it good?
Yeah. Oh my god, can you tell me where you got that outfit?
You're not gonna steal it from me, are you?
No, I just want the top.
Okay, come with me.
I just wanted the top. I want to see because I don't want to use that skirt. Is it okay if I use a different one? Oh, wait, I think I found the top.
Don't copy me.
I won't. Okay, well, then I'll find something else. Or find something better, because I feel like...
You have a few. Ooh, that was just... Oh, God, that looks so good. You know what? I look fine. I shouldn't work myself up about it.
No!
No!
We ran out of time.
now Bess is groaning for some reason. Okay. Wait, so you're gonna vote me 5 stars, right?
Yeah.
I'm gonna vote you 5 stars. This seems like... I'll give her a 3. Make sure to subscribe to Bess's channel, which is Bessie's World.
Yeah, which I found out my mom would delete it.
Wait, she deleted it?
I know, I swear.
Okay, well, do not subscribe to it because she deleted it. So basically you can't.
But my mom said that she's thinking about getting a new one.
So what are you going to be doing in it? What is it?
And she's going to ask my dad.
What is it? You should say Bessie's World. Yeah, because then it'll seem like a collab, which we are collabing. Okay.
Yeah, I'm probably going to make a Bess Plays.
I don't know, 2 or 3.
It's either going to be World or Plays. Probably Plays, though.
But, come on. But we have, but isn't it like a collab? Okay, never mind.
Yeah, probably all the videos on my channel will be a collab.
Yeah, so basically it's Bessie's World, Bessie's Friends, yeah. Okay, little KK 2013.
It's either going to start with Bess or Bessie's.
This does not seem very dark.
It's most likely.
But I'll give him 2 stars for effort.
Yeah. If we think it's good.
Caramel ice cream level? Lover, I love caramel ice cream too. It's like so good. It is our Grinch's sister. My brother failed to destroy Christmas, but I will succeed. Jeez, I'm gonna give her a 4. I mean, she could have like gotten rid of the skirt though. I mean, like,
yeah, for some reason, Dark Side of Christmas, I feel like it's the scary fortune tellers that are fake.
Yeah, I won. Hi.
Yay!
I must bow for Aldo to see.
You deserve that.
So do you. You got 3rd. I got 21. I'm soon going to become a celebrity. If I was this, I was probably going to be an amateur model for like 3 years.
Okay, you're
amazing. I'm not that good in real life. So this is my avatar again. Say hi to the tiger. That says 2022. How many wins do I have? 68? Cool. I have 68 wins? That's a lot.
Wait, how do you see wins?
I'm gonna say I know right. Reiko, okay, who said thank you? Who said thank you?
I don't know, but I like her avatar. It looks good.
It does. I like mine too. She's actually really... I think she should have gotten like 1st place. Hey.
For avatar.
Avatar and for the thing, for the Grinch thing. Her speech made it like great. Okay, I don't...
Oh my god, I know exactly what to do for this one.
I don't. Yeah, I don't know.
You're a mess, okay?
Wait, all I have to do is just like messy hair or something?
Yeah, messy hair, face dripping.
Oh, okay.
Like you're really sad.
Like I have no idea what messy hair is. It seems like messy hair. Dick. Okay, should it even be cotton candy? I think natural hair. Yeah. This is good. Okay, this seems like it, but it's gonna hide the hair. But it's gonna hide the face, so. I used to do this face all the time. But now I got other faces. Okay. This is, like, great. Like, oh, God. I'm frozen. So, guys, I just got frozen. So, now I'm frozen. I don't know how to get out of frozen. So, looks as if we're gonna have to just do that.
I
kind of
want a good outfit, but I like this outfit.
Yeah, so I have to rejoin because something happened to my connection. And I hope I can join this round. I'm going to join this round. Come on. Let me play. This loads too much. Yes, I would like to do it. I would like to join. There we go. I'm gonna try to do all the things that I did a few minutes ago happen again. Okay, where are you, Bess? Bess.
I'll meet you at Boys Hair. I think I'm
kind of
done.
I'm not. I had to leave the game. Should I do this color? I don't know. Maybe I should do it like green.
I'll meet you at the boys' hair section.
Okay. So if you don't know where the boys' hair section, it's right around there, and I am not done yet. Hey, we got the same face. I'm gonna get a few other things, which I don't see. Sad bags.
If you're heartbroken, I feel like that you'd be, you'd be everywhere, and your hair would be like all messed up. You'd be little day.
Yeah, this is. How do I get it? It won't let me get it. I haven't frozen again, have I? No, wait. It's not working. How do I get this thing? How do I get that darn thing? No.
I made the second it said time's up, I literally pressed this button because, oh my God.
You're welcome. The fingers say you're welcome. I can hear the fingers.
Yeah?
I can hear the fingers. No, I want to go first.
The fingers are gone.
I can't. Oh, it seems sad. I'm going to do a three. Like, why is she dancing if she's sad, though? That's why I'm doing a three.
Wait, oh my God.
Caramel. Ice cream lover. Where was that face? I needed that face. I'm gonna give her a 5 this time. Caramel ice cream is just. She does a really good job at this. There's a little pet. I'm gonna give her a 3. Cause why is there a happy thing? Okay, so Bess, when are you coming? When am I coming? Okay, so he has another little thing, which I think he might have copied. So, I don't know, 3 again? I'm gonna work on my text next time. Okay, Bess, it's you! Oh, ha! He broke my. That's broke is B-R-O-K-E.
Okay, we're not gonna mention that.
By the way, I think you spelled heart wrong.
I know I spelled it.
Boy.
At least I passed round two.
He left me on read. I don't understand. He left me on read. I don't understand all this stuff, but... Ooh, hi, Biscuit. I can't believe he left me on ball night. Okay. That story's good, but... Why is her hat on her head? Wait, what? How much longer until I can... It's me! 5 stars for me!
Oh my god, it's amazing!
Oh god, I should have worked on my text. I could have been like, something happened to me. It happened like this. My heart's broken now. Original Biscuit. There are two Biscuits.
I feel like it would have been better if you did some jeans.
Three. Actually, your face makes it four.
I feel like it's a two. I don't get the Santa Claus thing. Like, I know he did it, but, like, if you...
Oh, no, I actually didn't think about that. I didn't think about the skirt. Aw, I didn't do it. I'm still going to bow. I must bow for all those who did that stuff. Okay, so who am I? Why am I an eighth?
Why am I seventh?
Was I really that bad? I should have worked on my text.
That skirt with jeans.
I'm going to work on my text next time.
Yeah, if like you finish early, then it's most important that you work on your text.
I know. I'm just gonna be saying caramel ice cream, in my opinion, is the best one. No problem.
Oh my god, I know exactly what to do for this one.
It's the truth.
I know it's exactly the truth. What to do for this one.
I like being nice. Okay, thanks. Festive hat day. Wait. Oh. Okay. Festive hat day.
The one thing I think I actually might know how to do this.
You know how to do everything.
No, I can't do it.
Actually, where are the festive hats? That's literally the biggest one thing I need right now. Is this the hat section? There's literally no festive hat. What am I supposed to do?
Oh my god, I can't find the face I need.
I can't find a hat.
Do you know the face I need?
Ooh, there's a star. That's festive, right? Yeah, there we go. Why do you need an old person face?
Because I feel like that's what you need. Okay, now all I need is a hat.
Okay, there we go.
Good migraine. I'm just thinking to myself, what would migraine be?
Okay, I got my text all written out. I I'm just putting a star on my head because I can't find anything else. Yeah, because I literally can't. Maybe there's something here. No, not this. It takes so much time to run around. Okay, festive hat day.
I have mine right now, and I think I did a pretty good job.
I think I did a pretty good job too.
Wait, Avi, you're in the hat section.
Yep.
Can you see me? I'm just standing.
Hi. Hi. This is me.
How am I gonna do this? I'm probably gonna wave.
This is mine, and my text is saying festive hats. We work all day and night for children for holidays. Our holidays is here finally. I think I should do finally here instead of here finally.
I said, hey y'all, I'm a grandma. Hope you love
hats. Do you like my avatar and my text? I should also probably do something like this. Wait, but then nobody can see the star. There you go, I look pretty. Yeah! I look better now. I think I did this. I did it good.
Okay, I hope I did a good job.
Yep. I love moving around in my chair. I have no idea why, but it's just fun.
I have to get ready. Like, I have to get my text ready.
First, it's Rose is beautiful.
I don't get it.
I'm gonna give it a 3. I don't understand the story behind it.
Yeah, if you did a text that would explain it, then it would probably be...
There's another biscuit basket thing. Oh, this is me.
If I have stars...
Class to class, we work all day and night for children for holidays. Our holidays finally here. I hope my text wins it. Next up, I love cat. I love cat SS or cats. Hey y'all, I'm a grandma. Hope you love my hat. I think grandmas do less of like y'all stuff. What is this? Okay, I'll give it a 2. That's up for 3. It says no grandma. Somebody just said no grandma. What? Hello? Okay. This is the solution.
You said no grandma. You said no grandma. I mean, you should have put a little bit of story behind it. No grandma doesn't make any sense. Oh, yeah. Come on.
Merry Christmas, my dear elf. I thought about the hard work we put in to see a smile on every kid's face. Enjoy. I really liked it. Oh, I forgot to rate her. No, I should have rated her 5 stars.
Okay, first of all, you put 2 cats in the same thing. 2 hats in the hat. You at least should have
put 1. Kakashi hat take official. Okay, now I'm eating my dinner. Wait, what is this? Okay, I'll give it a 2. I don't understand what it is, though.
And I also don't like the outfit, okay?
It's technically not a hat. It's a hoodie.
Okay. Yeah, but it's not even a hat is what I'm saying. And all due respect.
Yeah, all due respect.
Okay.
wins, I hope I win. Maybe I take the win. I won! I got second. I didn't really win, but. I promise you, I rated you 5 stars. I pinky promise.
It's okay.
I might have just been reading your text. I'm not, I don't really remember. I feel really bad for caramel ice cream level. I forgot
to rate.
Caramel ice cream blows me away again. I'm not even saying this about her avatar. It's just really good. This is Bess's avatar. And it's I love cat SS.
Oh, she said thank you.
For to me. Okay, I'm the one who said it.
What is the theme?
Yeah, what is the theme? So I can finally see caramel ice cream. Ooh, woo. Wait, what does that mean?
W-U mean.
Oh, I know.
What does it mean?
It means like some kind of kawaii thing, I think.
Okay.
Yeah, it kind of means like something like kawaii.
Okay, well, I'm good with kawaii, so this...
If it's not really that kawaii, don't blame me if you... guys are all about kawaii and I don't do a good job because I have no idea how this goes. I don't know really a lot of kawaii stuff. Is this an anime face?
Oh yeah, I was gonna use that one.
Okay, good. Now I know it's anime. Ew, woo. So basically something cute.
Remember that girl that did Ladybug from Miraculous? It wasn't even on topic, but I'm like, bravo.
I know. Like, where did they find Miraculous, though?
I'm not sure, but whatever it did.
There's a hole.
So cute.
But that doesn't really fit my style. Should I do this one? No, but that doesn't fit my thing. I'll do this thing. But then that doesn't really look kawaii. Like, psycho? Okay. No. That's it. That's like, my thing. That's good. That's amazing.
Like, the one thing that I'm mad about Fashion Famous is like, you can't even get shoes. I remember when you could get, like...
free shoes.
You could get shoes, you could get purses. But, like, now, I think they're going to go to the point where, like, you have to get... we have to pay for, like, the boys' clothes or something. Probably for an entire section.
Yeah. I mean, like, it's not really, like... we're not hating on the game, but...
yeah, it's just, we think that...
that's something that they could fix. I think I look really cute. Maybe I should take off that thing, yeah. I do not look that kawaii, but I think it's fine. There is a little bit of this stuff at the bottom, so you might see it. But I don't think they'll see it while I'm on the runway. Actually, they might. Okay. Ew, ew, what hat? What hat for you, W? This is so cute. Yeah, I'm gonna wear this. I'm gonna get some other, like, clothing. No, now they can see the cute face. I need to work on my... No! How do I get rid of that? Okay, so where did I find that? I need that shirt. Now I'll work on my text because I think I'm done. Okay, so Bess, are you done? What should I do? What should my thing be? Is this kawaii?
I think it is kawaii.
Okay, this time her text wasn't as good. I'm gonna give her a 3 for that. Okay, I'm giving it a 5. Okay, I think this is good. That's
Wait,
cute.
That's, we only did the exact same thing last round. You know the girl with the bunny ears who did the exact same thing with the sobbing face?
Oh,
is
yeah.
That girl? 5 stars.
I'm so kawaii. Hope you like my kawaii avatar. Stunned that girl didn't even say anything, like the caramel ice cream lover. She didn't even say anything. Like she only said like ew woo, that's it. Hey Bess. Bess?
Uh-huh.
I don't want to be rude or anything, but should I tell Should I just, like, not say anything? Like, she was amazing. Like, that girl. The girl who was, like, the caramel ice cream lover. The one with the good text. This time she didn't do that well with the text.
We're giving you critic. It can make you better. With all due respect, we respect you, but we don't think you. You're bad. We just think that maybe if you did this, it could make you better.
Are you sure you gave me 5 stars?
I'm sure I gave you 5 stars.
Okay. I am sure that I gave you 5 stars. Why does it get stars? I'm going to try to act like I'm not there. I'm going to try to hide. Because I think she knows my avatar now.
The game.
I don't know, 68 times and they haven't won. A few of the times. I'm not really sure, probably like 100 times. What? Welcome to Fast and Famous. Yes, I am very welcomed. Holly cuteness? I'm good with the cute category. I am not good with like the dark side category.
What I'm gonna do, I'm gonna keep this a secret, but I think I know what I should do, and I think this is gonna help me win. I'm only gonna tell you. I think think I'm gonna do an Easter theme. I'm gonna do Easter as my holiday. So I can do like quite.
I was gonna do Easter.
Well, we can both do Easter.
Okay. Right now I'm working on my thing, like I'm not really done yet. Okay, so what should Easter be? Rainbowy? Yeah. Rainbowy though. Yeah, that's it. See, this is exactly what I need.
You know what? I changed my mind. I'm doing Christmas.
I'm doing Easter. I'm still doing Easter. Go to the boys' hair section and tell me if I'm doing.
Wait, I heard that we can that we're doing separate holidays because we can do give each other tips.
Okay.
One of the tips I have to say is that you know the butterfly. I think the butterfly headbands might look good.
Okay, I'll do that. I'm gonna give you a tip. You should probably like do like some kind of like Christmas colors like. Okay, I'm so. Wait, I'm gonna pick out some pants and a shirt first.
Where are you?
In the section in the.
Girls' clothes.
Yeah, girls' clothes.
Abby, I see you. Abby, see? Abby, turn around. This is me.
Hi.
Did I do a good job?
Yeah. Do you think mine is good for Easter? Wait, this is not colorful enough. I don't know about the skirt. Yeah, I don't think I should wear the skirt.
Get a different hair, because I don't like the colors in your hair, but that's me. I don't think that the colors go together.
I think it's pretty good. It's going to be like Easter.
If you think it's good, then that's all that matters. The fun part, the only thing that matters is that you think you're out.
Yeah, same with you. Okay, I think I'm gonna give you like some tips. You should probably do like some red and green stuff.
Wait, I'm working on my.
Yes, yes. You should put the candy canes. I don't know where the candy canes are, but caramel ice cream has the candy canes. Come with me.
How do you spell Santa?
S-A-N-T-A. Come to the hat section. There's some candy cane ears. Come on. There's some really good stuff. Come with me.
Wait.
Stop typing. There's like really good stuff. Follow me. Now. We don't have enough time. Come over here. Look. There's candy cane.
Yeah, but I already have these headbands.
But you should also probably put on these ones. They're going to be like really...
But it would cover up my old ones.
I think that might be like a good version of that one. That's just me.
Yeah, but I like the little pom-poms a bit more. But that's my opinion, not
yours. Fine, you can do that one. I'm just giving you those tips.
Mm-hmm. Because I don't think the green goes well with the red. If I did like the elf costume, then... I have to get this right. Where are we?
I have a really good one caught up right now. Wait, what's her text? Oh, I just execute just for you. Don't feel like it. I just have to. Ooh, I'm gonna give her a 5 or 4. I don't know. I'm just giving her a 5. That's really good.
For Christmas, so I feel like if there was like if you're going to a Christmas party, amazing. And it's also amazing for Valentine's Day, which means she covered. Oh, and I think it's good for Easter too. She covered 3 holidays in 1.
Okay, there we go. I'm gonna give her a 3. Okay, I'm done with my text. When am I coming up? I have such a good one. My text is Christmas gets all the attention. Give Easter a chance. Easter is a holiday. Easter is cute. This is, and then I put in like on those star things. This is an Easter outfit. Okay. Okay, wait, why didn't you color? Okay. Hi, I'm Santa's little helper. That's cute.
5 stars. 5 stars. Okay, got it.
Okay, wait. Okay, I'm gonna give her a 2. I'm gonna give him a 2.
Oh, yeah. And those players.
What do you mean?
You know the players that do like really bad outfits so people feel sorry for them?
Oh yeah, okay, well it's me this time.
Bye.
Oh my god, I need it.
That's proof. I give you 5 stars. When you edit the video, you'll know that it gave you 5 stars then.
I'm not editing it.
You're not gonna edit the video?
Okay, no. Anyways. Me! I should have bowed. Where was that bow thing?
I
got third.
You didn't give me 5 stars.
I think I did. I remember giving you 5 stars. I don't remember if I did.
Yeah, but it said I only got 1 star.
Well, I didn't. I think I was working on my text. This is my friend. This is Ella.
Oh. Can you add her to the call? I really want to hear her.
Okay. Now we are going to end it. Okay. Anyways, guys. I think I was working on the text when she came because I don't. I think I gave you 5 stars. Okay, anyways. So, everybody.
I only got 1 star.
I know. Okay, wait. Bye.